Hi guys, today's topic is about the new movie, The Adam Project. A movie about time travel, starring Ryan Reynolds, Walker Scobell, and Mark Ruffalo. This is a great family movie full of excitement and comedy. Here we have some facts about this movie. Face-off movie reference. When Lewis Reed, played by Mark Ruffalo, says that he gets a student's t-shirt during a lecture, the shirt has a picture of Nicolas Cage, but the name John Travolta under it. This is a reference to the film Face Off, in which two characters played each other's characters. Cage and Ruffalo also collaborated on Wind Talkers. Shooting locations. The film was shot in and around Vancouver, British Columbia, but is supposed to take place in the state of Washington. Time paradox. When the older Maya Sorian accidentally kills her younger self so that the older version never comes to exist, this creates a paradox. If she is dead, there would be no older version to come back through time to kill herself. Reference to Back to the Future. During the DeLorean time machine. Easter eggs. There is a little surprise at the end when Mark Ruffalo, Ryan Reynolds, and Walker Scobell start to play ball. On top of the rubber bin that contains the ball bat and other sports equipment are two stickers. One is a Hulk sticker, and the other is a Deadpool sticker. These are Easter eggs that represent Mark Ruffalo, who plays the Incredible Hulk, and Ryan Reynolds, who of course plays Deadpool. Sorian's logo. Sorian's logo is an S shape in the shape of two arrows, one facing towards the future and one towards the past. Collaborations. This is the second collaboration between Ryan Reynolds and Sean Levy, following Free Guy of 2021, and is to be followed by Deadpool 3. Auditions for Young Adam. Casting director Carmen Cuba auditioned 376 children while searching for the perfect young Adam. She stated that rather than trying to match Ryan Reynolds' looks, she was more so looking for someone who could match Ryan's personality. Walker Scobell is a Ryan Reynolds super fan. Even before his audition for The Adam Project, Walker Scobell was obsessed with Ryan Reynolds and was constantly trying to mimic Ryan's inflections and mannerisms. He has seen Deadpool and Deadpool 2, quote, way too many times, and both movies have been two of his favorites since he was 7 years old. Ryan Reynolds' tribute to his mother. Ryan Reynolds wrote the heartbreaking and touching scene between adult Adam and Ellie as a tribute to his real-life mom. Director Sean Levy talked about Ryan writing the scene, saying, "That's really just an outpouring of Ryan's own feelings about his mom that completely knocks you out." And speaking about filming the moment, Ryan said, "All I had to do was stare at Jen Garner, and everything just kind of locked into place." Improvised deleted scene. One of the deleted scenes features a sweet moment between Mark Ruffalo and Ryan Reynolds, where Lewis tells adult Adam, "Look, somewhere between the villain that you think I am and the hero that young you thinks I am, there's a real guy. I'm neither, and I'm just a guy doing the best I can." Walker Scobell's hardest day on set. Walker Scobell hilariously said that the hardest thing he had to do in The Adam Project was catching a baseball. "They should have put baseball lessons in the contract," he joked. Ryan Reynolds said that Walker had the hardest time catching a baseball, even though he's a very athletic kid and did a lot of other stunts in the movie. Walker Scobell's mentor. While filming, Ryan Reynolds would spend his downtime coaching and helping Walker Scobell, since this was his first acting job ever. Walker explained that Ryan gave him great life advice and helped him prepare for difficult line readings before shooting. "Ryan told me to keep my head screwed on tight," Walker recalled. "He taught me a bunch of things." More trivia. The beer Big Adam drinks are brewed by Ninkasi, based in Eugene, Oregon, previously set up at Paramount Pictures in 2012 with Tom Cruise. The watch worn by Adam and his father is an Omega Speedmaster. Ryan Reynolds also played a pilot in the DC movie, Green Lantern of 2011. This is the second movie where Mark Ruffalo plays a scientist tampering with time travel. The first is, you guessed it, Avengers Endgame of 2019. And here you have it, guys, all the fascinating facts about this incredible movie. Let us know what you think about this movie in the comments. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for our next video.